man, I got me one of these cat head biscuits with bologna, egg, and cheese in it. With a little mustard.
Where we stop at?
This is Uppets, down here in Clarksville, Virginia. Right across the bridge from Bugs Island, yeah. Virginia. Bugs Island. We on the way to Charlotte Court. We're getting ready to do some deer hunting this morning. We going down to Eagle Eye Hunting Club. Then our family and hunt on our family land with all our family and friends. Man, we're gonna have a good time today. Catfish and I, and Catfish sitting here with a great big bologna sandwich itself, with eggs and fat back in it and cheese. What are we doing it this morning? And I got me a cup of coffee. Catfish got him off. What is this?
Red Bull.
A Red Bull. I don't do the Red Bull, y'all. I do the coffee. All right, now. We're going to have a good day today.
Live action, y'all. We're going
to turn them Walker hounds loose today.
We're going to make our way. Make our way on down. Y'all be good. Catch up with you in a minute.
All right.
Bigger Man and I rolling up here to Eagle Eye Hunting Club here. I think we got some of the guys behind us. Y'all check out that sun there, man. That is gorgeous, y'all.
That's pretty,
look at that,
boy.
Look at that. Look at all that pretty land out there.
Uh-huh.
Live action. I see the light down on at the club, big man.
Uh-huh. Yep. Yeah, the light on. Them guys down there probably getting ready to have a little meeting and talk about what we're going to hunt at this morning. And who going to make the first drive? And where we going? And we're going to hunt right here in Charlotte Courthouse all day today, the first time. And we should have fun here today. And we'll see what's going on as soon as we get down here. We're going through the gate right now at Eagle Eye Hunting Club. So the guys are down here. The gate is open. So I know they down here cutting up until we get down here. And then we got one truck behind us. That's old horse man right there. And all of us coming on down to the hunting club.
Himself. Ah, man.
Hey,
we're gonna have it. We're gonna do it.
No gifts, no nothing. Just baby, let me go hunting. That's all. Just let me go hunting.
Don't call. Yeah, did call Maurice. Yeah, put your cards in here. Put your cards in here. Put in your pocket. Excuse me.
Oh, we're good.
Yeah, sir.
Man, I've been up here all week. I done drove three times up here this week. This is my fourth day up here this week.
Y'all been coming up around?
Yeah, I've been, working on the trail up here.
Okay, I got it.
Trying to get things straight for the family.
Everybody got it ready?
I got it.
Yeah, we rabbit hunted one day. We came down. We jumped three one day and killed two. We just mainly brought them down to check the dogs out.
Okay. That's basically
it. Anybody got an idea what y'all want to do first? What do y'all think?
There's
been some bucks over in here.
You think you got a drop on that cut over?
Mike Allen's right there if y'all hadn't met him.
No way.
And, just want to say, you know, they had the first day of hunting season, and buck day only today for both of hunters, you know that. And we were talking about it earlier that we got a new game warden in town. Fresh. New. New. That means he want to do his shit right, so that's new. So everybody make sure they do the right thing. And basically, that's it for me. Anybody else got anything to add?
Yeah, I want to say, you know, make sure you're off the road with your ties. He said one time on the road, he was going right up, ain't going to ask no questions. He's going right to your ticket. So get off the highway and just watch the posted lane.
Yeah, most of us be safe. Watch out for your fellow man out there in the woods. A lot of leaves still on the trees. So way on. Stay out where you can be seen mostly anyway.
And Banner, you said I'm at the car, so you want to call?
Hey, look, guys, live action. They just had a deer. They just had a deer come in. Come in down here. There's a buck, and he should. I think he gonna be in this block of woods right here. So we they lining up. We just literally let me back this camera up a little bit.
Y'all watch out down the power line. Watch out down the power line.
Somebody got eyes on him. No, sir, them dogs went back in. Them dogs bumping down in this bottom in front of the clubhouse here. It sound like two dogs down in there. Hey, Lonely Man, you hit them dogs right there in front of us there. He hit, but he kept on going down. That deer down there somewhere. We're gonna have to go and get that deer. Live action, I love it. They trying to get the dogs right now. I'm gonna cut y'all off. I'll be back with you in a minute. Live action.
What'd you think? He came out right here and then went in. He thought he came out and swung out here somewhere, didn't he? Huh? I could hear that jug when he was breaking down, coming down through there. He what now? Oh, I mean, I heard that joker when he was coming there. I don't know how in the world we didn't lay him down right here. I know he hit. Oh, he had to be towed up, man. But matter of fact, when he was turning, he was towed up. Oh, you see it? Come on now. Cause you said when you seen him stop, he was soaking it up, then. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
I'm ready to go, man.
Oh yes, sir.
Again.
Yeah. Oh, that's good blood.
I told you, he hit, baby.
That's good blood. That's good blood.
Yeah,
he hit. Yeah, he did.
Hey, baby.
Hey, look, he was spraying.
Yes,
look, from both sides. He was coming out.
Hey, baby. Daddy looking for some deer. Mm-hmm. All right, love you. Let the dog come back in.
Let me step back out. Yeah, he was coming out good right there, man. I like to see that.
Yeah. Damn right.
Streak and a black around his mouth. Mm-hmm. I hadn't seen nothing like that in a long time.
Pretty deer.
Uh-huh.
Oh, neat deer.
That's a fresh shot though, where he shot that horn off.
Uh-huh.
them 3-inch buck for
the
old
black. 3.5. He was coming through, Dwight, and he was coming through. He was looking right at me when he was coming.
Uh-huh.
And as soon as he got
Did he come right to the edge?
Yeah, he came all the way out. Uh-huh. He came all the way, and we were throwing them shots to him, and he turned and went back in there.
And that's when he caught some more.
Oh, he caught some more. Uh-huh. O.T. Bone was down there throwing it to him, too.
Uh-huh.
Matter of fact, look at the tick on him, man. Look at that old tick on him, man. Right here. That's one of them ticks I was looking at down in the woods. Uh-huh.
I see him moving.
Yeah, look at that.
Uh-huh.
An old funny color looking tick. You see with that red back on it like
that?
Yeah,
bring him off. Let me say, hold, back up on the sun. Yeah, he got a funny color.
Yeah, he got a, and it I seen one like that down there when we was hunting with Riverside.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. And he was on me in the middle of winter.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Yeah, in the middle of winter. And
deer tick.
Uh-huh.
That's a deer tick.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. He did. Yeah, he gone.
Get my dad on head off of here.
Look at that. Look. He dead now. I heard him when he popped. Mm-hmm. He gone.
Mm-hmm.
We ain't kill him back in North Carolina. Yeah.
He know that deer did.
Yeah, I know.
Uh-huh. He know that deer did. Yeah. Look at him sticking the tongue out at me. He won't stick no more. What do you think, Bigger Man?
Boy, I tell you, that's good though, Kefi.
Boy.
That Marlboro you got, put some more.
Oh, that was that Winchester. Winchester. Yeah, that was that Winchester. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah.
That's a good idea, too. He nice idea.
Yeah.
Dog Life Outdoors, Mr. Red Bull himself. Cheers.
Guys, down here with Eagle Eye. This is the fifth drive today. This is the fifth drive. Y'all see me down here. I'm inside this grown up cow pasture, overgrown cow pasture. I'm gonna cut y'all back on in a little bit. My camcorder, my tripod for my camcorder broke, so. But I got both GoPros running. See what happened, y'all.
Four shots.
Okay. You said he was running?
Yeah.
Oh, was the dogs on him at all?
No.
He was sneaking out? He was trying to sneak out of there?
Well, one of them, black and tan, female, I guess it was a female.
Okay.
Came to me.
Okay.
And in the road, she went straight ahead.
Okay.
After that, I turned back around. I
said,
I hear you.
Yes, sir. You heard him when we were coming in through there?
Yeah. He come running.
Hey, look, did you see him?
Yeah, I see, I was standing right here looking at him. I said, and I forgot him not to see it, though.
Good Lord.
And he went on back running, come up near him, and he put something on.
Hey, do what?
Y'all won't see that.
Meat on the ground.
Oh, man. Yeah.
Got some horns right there, man.
Yeah.
Ain't nothing wrong with that at all.
No, not at all.
Oh, that pretty little rag there.
Oh, look, y'all made a good shot on them, too, man. Y'all toe up this, toe up that. Make sure you covered all your bases. Yes, sir. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
All right.
Yeah.
100 feet per second
is
gonna catch up with
you. That's all right.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, sir. I like that. Go
ahead
on,
that's
man.
A little deer there.
Yeah, man.
Uh-huh.
Good Lord. That's what I'm talking about.
But he was sneaking out, huh?
He said he was running out.
He was running. I was looking.
Was the dog running?
No, the dog was stuck.
He was sneaking out of there.
He broke one of them noses that came back.
Hey, look, I was.
Man, the biggest nose I've seen.
Now, where was you at? Where was you at when the noses came by?
Coach's field.
Yeah. And which way did it go?
You went left. Did you go straight ahead?
I went down to the bottom.
They came the other way. They came all the way around, came up the bottom, then came back across the field.
When they came back around, did they come up by the house or?
By the house.
Okay.
They came right past on Big Country.
Okay.
Big Country sitting on the ground, and I was up before him. He went down in front of me.
Okay.
And I was up next to the tree line to see the trees.
Okay. Tell y'all guys what, man, it's a good crowd up here today. Good crowd up here. Eagle Eye Hunting Club, Live Action Nation. Got the Bigger Man over there. Catfish got a deer down. Got another guy, he just got another deer down on the last drive. Y'all know what the deal is. I love it.
Hey, this the Bigger Man here. Drinking a Diet Mountain Dew right now. But I just want y'all to know I didn't kill nothing today. But it's one thing about it. We got meat going to the same house. Cause old Catfish delivered today. He got that buck. Yes, he did. He got that buck. But he got the buck, but I got a dad.
All right, guys, live action. I think this is the sixth drive for the day. We had a good day today. We got Squirrel dropping dogs right here by me. You got the Bigger Man over there, and they got the whole cut over power line side road. They got everything blocked off. Not only got everything blocked off, I think they're doing a drive from one way and do it from the other way. So, man, this might be a pumping session right here, man. This might be good. They jumped two banners, I believe, on the last drive. Little hawk. Hey, look, guys, it's gonna be good. Oh yeah, that last drive. Y'all will see it in the video. That last drive. They killed a small six pointer. Over there, killed a small six pointer, jumped three does, and jumped two bears. Pretty good drive. Wish it was bear season. It sounds like they're burning, big man. They burn it. It looked like a doe, big man. It looked like a doe. They burning her tail up. They burning her tail up. It's a doe going across 40. Going across 40. If you can catch them dogs, big man. Well, them dogs will burn it, boy. God. Come here, girl. She ain't gonna let me catch her. Come here, come here. Here. Do what? The devil put it on, boy.
I got one dog right here.
I'm gonna go get the truck. Hey, look, K-Dawg got a story for us about Big Country down there that did some missing. Give us a story, please.
Yeah, I was sitting up down the hill. They put it on them, pouring the cold. Big Country looked at me and said, they on me. Bill bust the line. two shot. Bow, bow. Cross the line.
Come on.
Never seen
we got him up here. Everybody
on
the corner.
Never
three
seen.
Of them, they won't come
through.
Daggum.
We made some noise wrong. No. Right there in that well, tell we gonna be at. Right where he came through at, man. No, I missed that deal. So that buck split off from that duck.
Yeah.
He's swimming.
He's
swimming.
He's swimming. He's
swimming. He's swimming.
He's
swimming. He's swimming. He's swimming. He's swimming. He's swimming. He's swimming. He's swimming. He's swimming. Squirrel, look, squirrel went there. Gunman, it's been awesome, man. Thank you, man. Live action.
Catalona, man, is some two black bands right here. We can't catch it, but they're right here. If he won't get them.
Hey, lonely man, I got two of them black and tans over here that I can't catch. Put, hey, look, stick him over here.
I know. Yeah, but that won't fight. I think she got some pit in her. She look like she got some pit in her.
Plot. Is that plot?
Plot. Yeah.
Hey, how come all Big Country ain't talking on the phone?
I don't know, man.
Come on in there, Big Country. Come on in.
Didn't they have some old dogs going somewhere over there?
Uh huh.
They trying to kill them deer.
I think they have to cross.
You don't think they cross?
Hey, they ain't no.
Oh, three. You talking about down there? But no, them dogs cross here.
Three cross right
two
here.
Two or three cross right here.
Them dogs probably down there a little in the power line by now.
Oh yeah. Squirrel down there. Here, let me get it move, y'all.
Yeah, they coming.
Let them guys out.
All right, so we got four in there.
Is it five?
Four. We got a four in there. Three on one side and then one over here. Mountain Dew, so I'm all right anyway.
Y'all see that's my cousin truck right here. Hey, look, y'all listen to that truck a hit right there. Y'all listen to that truck a hit. Oh. Live action, I'm trying to tell you. Yes, sir, y'all think catfish ain't country, man. We come from the country. That's what we do. I'm trying to tell you, this live action right here, try to see the bigger boy. God knows I love it. All the way. We gotta get it. We're getting out on out of here. Burn the road up. Woo! The nature boy in full effect. Eee!